Here we are at the ceremonial entrance of Dar Alouini.